throw something.
Yeah, there's somebody falling.
Oh, that's the wind thing.
Oh, is that? That's like the test?
Yeah.
Something up there. I don't know if I can get on like.
Yeah, because there's not a pressure test. Yeah.
I don't think.
I can't even like see it, so I can't get it on camera.
Straight up.
Yeah, I know, but I can't. I can barely see it, so I can't get it on camera.
She's right there.
This is parachute team, the Skyhawks. I have a bunch of data to narrate the Skyhawks.
Are those all separate? Those are all separate. They just look like they're floating there. Okay, there's the. It's tissue paper.
Yeah, they just have tissue paper. I wonder,
Yeah, it's all the way up there. The rest of them is here.
Kids are gonna go try
and pull
it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's in the trees. It's behind the trees.
It still looks like it was going to steal.
There's still that one up there. But they're not gonna.
That's not good.
No. Lost it. Doing
a little swirl around.
Taking the time of his life.
The surface winds up to the pilot, which is forwarded then to the jumpmaster dispatching our jumpers in the back of the plane, giving them a full picture of information before they make their parachute descent here today.
Yeah, go do.
Cheering them on.
I'm just recording that for now.
What the? Hi, buddy.
Oh, it has a little blue on it.
Ladies and gentlemen, since 1971, the Skyhawks have been conducting every time, taking over the men, minimize their ground speed. So you'll see them not necessarily trying to land right on that orange tee, but all over the drop zone after the enjoyment of the entire.
I can't see it anymore.
There they go. There's one.
There's one, two. Only two?
For now.
It's so hard, so zoomed in. It just wiggles so much.
So ladies and gentlemen, you see our first two jumpers there. Second one being Master Corporal Stuart Ayers, native of Ajax, Ontario. Master Corporal Ayers is an aircraft mechanic who now serves at
Seaport,
where he works on several different world-leading aircraft platforms. You see our first two jumpers there have managed to find each other up in that big blue sky. They've established that first building block of the canopy relative work, which we call the biplane or the two-step.
Oh, you might want some glasses.
Yeah.
I can't even see them.
Yeah, I I noticed that. He's going to come around.
Those signature Canadian flag canopies.
I lost them.
They're right there.
Way up.
Oh, there they are. Yeah, I had to
oh, there they are. I can see them on camera now.
Uh-oh.
30 kilometers per hour.
Oh, it's a big fish.
It's a giant can. Oh, it's starting to turn to red.
Oh, where'd my hat go?
National anthem.
Can I have your hat while you're doing that?
No, we're standing. You have to stand.
Why?
Because the national anthem.
Oh.
That's huge.
Oh, they're together, yeah.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, all coins now.
Look, five more.
Oh, whoa.
They
have GoPros on. I can wear my hat now, can't I?
Are you doing it yet?
There's like a million of them now.
Oh, they're doing spiraling.
Three in that stack and two in that one.
They're spiraling.
There's one of them. There's two in that one right there.
Oh my god, they are!
Oh, that's cool!
Wow.
Oh, that was awesome. They're too far away, I don't think
they must be waiting for them to do their thing.
Oh, that's cool. That's
cool. Beautiful.
Look, one guy's upside down.
You did.
He was on the left, now he's on the right, now he's back to the left. That's crazy.
That's cool. Then there's three in that one.
Yeah, that's gonna be even better.
That's cool. I'm getting it really good on camera, too.
I can see them. Mom, I want to take a picture.
Whoa.
That is insane.
Oh, that's so cool. They're gonna land here soon.
Oh my god!
Wow, this is way too
close. That's a little too close for me.
Wow. They have GoPros.
That's awesome.
The dog doesn't like
it. No, she's like, she's.
The dog doesn't like when they fall. No.
Just turn your voice.
No, I want GoPros. No, it's
just
three on top of each other.
No, that's a group of three right there.
No, that's three. That's three. That's three.
Oh, upside down now.
Oh, it's like it turned on a motor.
Oh, they split apart. That's cool.
There's another one.
Oh, there's something way up there. Smoke.
There's four up there.
Oh, that's another guy.
That's another one up there.
Yeah. Oh my god.
I like watching the land. The landing's like the best.
I think that was her.
That would be
Kit.
Oh,
there
he
is. Woo!
Wow.
I like the wow. Oh, cool. It's a colorful spiral! Oh, that's cool! It's like, it's just yellow, green, and purple. That's cool. And then there's two over there somewhere, but still, that's amazing. That is awesome! Yeah, I got it on camera. This is cool!
Oh, they have a stick!
There you go.
You
got him.
Good job.
Well,
we'll
look at
him. Looks like Northern Lights, sort of.
Yeah.
With Holland here.
Okay.
Look, Quinn.
Coming for a landing.
He's done way too long. He's coming in her.
Trying to keep it out of the tree.
Yeah. Is that three up there?
Yeah.
Go the other way, you're going towards the sun.
Infantry officer with the Royal Canadian Regiment, Captain Hart now serves at CFP Printer.
Originally
from Sandra Pitney, Quebec, and is a combat engineer with the 5th Combat Engineer Regiment based in
Canada. That's cool.
How are they doing that? How are they doing that?
That is awesome. Did you hear them yell? Is that them?
Yeah.
They did.
Somebody was probably watching the height.
Watch them land back.
Watch them come. Is it race?
I just pay attention to the ones with the colors.
He's trying to stop. Yeah. Oh, he's stinky. That's it.
I've never seen these around here. I'm not even a big fan of them. I don't know if I can fall if I turn on the taillight. Too wild. F-150 custom. Billy T.
But somewhere around here.
recording this. It's funny. Although we did miss when they went up there and then came back, went that way and then came back and then that way and then came back. We're all there just trying to leave. Ferrari cut like beside it, sort of. Also, it's blocked off there, so technically they're not supposed to go. Ferrari, that's what that was. Because it just left and they're all revving and they leave. Supposed to put it that way, because for some reason it'll. You can still hear the Ferrari, and yeah, you can
hear the exhaust pipe.